Do you like card tricks?
Sure.
Yeah? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You like card tricks? This is just for you. You'll love this.
This is you.
These are rope tricks. See? Check it out. Check it out. It's real piece of rope. No trapdoors, magnets, Debbie McGee. Yeah? And what you can do with this piece of rope, I don't know, do you remember when you're younger? And what you do is you take the piece of rope, you tie it in a knot, and when you're younger, you make a right old mess. Like that. Yeah? Yeah? We got like that. It disappears. I know. But look, this is called threading the needle. If you wrap it around like that, right? There's the needle head, right, and this is the thread. All I've got to do is poke it through. Yeah, but that'd be easy. So what I do is I just go like that, and it passes straight through. The watch again. Ready? One more time. I just go like that, and it passes straight through. It's a miracle.
It's a miracle.
Do you have a?
I'm gonna have you around to thread that sewing machine.
Do you have a pair of scissors?
I don't have scissors.
I tell you, it doesn't matter. Being a magician, I can do this. I can take this piece. I can take this piece of rope from here, and all I do is take it and cut the ends like this. Look.
No.
The only thing is, I can make it one again. But what you got to watch is the ends. You've got to make sure the ends are over here and that they're not over here. See, the ends travel up my arm, across my shoulder, down my sleeve. It's an ordinary piece of rope. I wouldn't lie to you about something as serious as this. The ends travel. Do you want to see the ends travel? From here to there, and then from there to there. Travelling ends. But you've got to be careful because sometimes they come off.
No,
I'll just put them in rocket lights. I left with a piece of rope with no ends. Just say stop anytime. Just say stop. Round about there. So I'll take the ends out of the pocket. And what I'll do is I'll just put them back on again. Look. See, this is done with static electricity. If I rub here and I rub there, it creates the illusion the rope fuses back together again. But don't worry, don't panic. I have spare ends somewhere in my pocket over here, and I'll just pop them back on again. Sometimes they come off again and you can just pop them back on. But it's not always the ends you want to worry about. Sometimes the middle, that'll come off as well.
No!
Yeah, I know. So what you do is you take the middle like this and you just blow it and it goes back on. But the best thing I find is that to take the ends like this, look, put them in your pocket. That way the ends can't go anywhere. Yeah, so you've got the middle over here, the ends over there. Turn the middle into the ends, and the ends become the middle. I know, when I first saw this, I forgot to applaud, so it's fine. No, don't stop. But,